Swahili. Here we deal with soil mechanics. Here we were in the lab of soil mechanics, having a test of sieve analysis. In this sieve analysis test, we deal with the determination of the size particles through which we can analyze the type of the soil, whether it is the nature of gravels, whether it is sand, whether it is fins. Within fins, we see that it may be silt or clay. And this sieve set helps us to know what's going on. Then, by the first step, we deal with the measurement of the sieve, the empty sieves, by using the automatic machine. And as we see, can you see one of the member were testing the mass using the balance, an accurate balance. As we can see, it must be calibrated to 0 and then record the data. From this, as we can see, those sieves, the sieve set is taken away and keep where it is free from any other particles. Then after this, we proceed with the second step for knowing the texture and the color of the sieve, the mass we are going to use. In this step, as you can see, the member is cleaning the containers through which the sample is going to be taken. By the sample will be taken and then passed through the sieve set, the sieve having the diameter of 9 mm, and this sample will be taken and being tested by using the sieve set and the shaker machine. As you can see, the members are taking a 3 from any other particle, container, and the sieve set. And by the way, you can see the member taking the sample. That is taken randomly from any site that we want to know the particles or the sample of the soil, the property of that soil. And this soil is taken and put into the sieve of diameter of 9.5 millimeter. The sieve that have passed through, the soil that has passed through this sieve is the one that is going to be used in the measurement. And the particles that remain from this are taken as cobbles or bigger size particles that are not useful in our test. As we can see, those are members taking the sample separately and accurately with all conscious. As you can see, the member is seething the sample, and then the sample is taken separately, and then first we measured the container through which the mass is going to be taken, and then can you see the member is pouring the soil on the balance. It was required to take 1 kg for the measurement, and then as you can see, the member is calibrating the machine and measure accurately, taking a few and remove so that the mass can reach
the mass that is going to be used. As you can see, it was required to use 1 kilogram, and that exactly 1 kilogram. By that sample, it will be taken directly through the sieve set on the shaker machine. By here, it is clear showing the member taking the mass into the sieve set. And then, as you can see, the sieve are closed with the cover and then put, fix tightly the sieve set on the shaker machine and fix tightly the screws, as we can see, performing it by the members. And this shaker machine, it works automatically after being set on. We calibrate the automatic shaker machine with the required time. The required time for the sieve to be sorted well, it was 10 minutes. And as you can see, a member is calibrating the machine, setting on 10 minutes for the shaker machine to shake and then obtain the well sieved sample, and then after being measured, as you can see, is now being set on. This process of shaking takes about 10 minutes. After this shaking process, the mass of each sieve was taken separately and recorded, as you can see. The sample, yeah, as you can see, this activity of taking the sample and removing it from the soil. Then after this, the next analysis was conducted within the booklet as shown in the lab report on paper. Thanks for this experiment. Enjoy.